All right, so let's just grab those two pillows. Wherever they are.
We're gonna get gaff tape. Yeah. Oh, you have it.
Yeah, and then let's throw this. And actually, let me show what I'm doing here.
Oh, yeah, let's go.
So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna just kinda set this down like this at an angle. And then we'll probably have to bring this up a little bit, right? To raise it to where. We might just have to make do unless we kind of redesign your whole kit. Okay, so let me see that. And what we'll do is we're just kind of going to tape this on here too. So we're just kind of giving you a target to hit because as you are, actually, can you hold this for me right here? Does that feel about right to where you would?
Have it move back here.
Yeah. Cool. There's your cymbal. So a lot of times if you're trying to air drum the parts, I find that a lot of the times drummers just can't really get it because it's such like a muscle memory type of thing to hit something and have it rebound off. That if you're just air drumming, it gets real weird and you start to get frustrated real fast, which is totally understandable. Okay, so we can open that up a little bit. Is that okay, you think? Is that okay? I'm gonna do another wrap around just to. And if you want, we can turn these sideways too, so it's a wider target.
Yeah. On second thought.
Yeah. It's gonna go backwards.
Okay.
Go this way, something down. There. Where at? Oh, I need it stiff, huh? Here.
Yeah, you need the stiff side. Stiffer the better, right? Sorry, I mean, you gotta have some fun.
Tear it up.
Okay, you just wanna kinda jam on that to see if you're comfortable with it. It's like I said, it's super weird and it seems super awkward, but you'll be surprised at how important it kinda starts to feel. So how about you just jam and make sure that those are cool, make sure they're not gonna break when you hit them and kinda just get a feel for it. Cause I know it's real weird and I'm letting everyone know it's real weird.
Yeah.
And if you start playing on it and you tell me it feels real weird, it's not gonna be weird. So check it out and see. Just kind of jam a little bit and. You need that closer a little bit? Yeah. Okay. All right, dude. You ready to get wild? How's that one feel? You're like, oh, God, I hate this. Is that workable, though?
Yeah.
Okay. Cool.